Roman Dicko, first Grand Prix event and first gold medal. How do you feel?
I think that I'm not realizing that I won the gold medal maybe tomorrow on the hotel, but I'm very happy now.
And your journey has been a very interesting one with a European title as a junior. Now you are a senior. You've participated in the World Championship Open last year, competed against Asahina Sara. Tell us about your journey till now.
I don't know what to say. I'm just taking fight after fight and competition after competition, and then I see what I can do.
You're only 18 years old. You participated also in the World Championship team event in Budapest. Very impressive display. Tell us about that experience at the senior level and Team France women's judo.
As I'm young, when I go to senior competition, I don't go with pressure because I'm only junior, so I think that I have the time to do senior competition. So participate to the World Championship, it was a very good experience, and the French team get the bronze medal, so it was like amazing. And I think that girls and France are very good because like on this event all the girls take medals, so it was very cool.
Indeed. And tell us about today. In the final you had a tough competitor from Belarus. What was your strategy to win against her?
I don't know if I had a strategy. I just fight as I can do, and telling me that, okay, Roman, you don't have to prove something, so just do your judo.
Lovely. And you have your family here in Tbilisi. Your dad, he was watching you from the crowd. Your first away Grand Prix event, as you said. What is it like competing when your family is watching you?
When my father is with me, I feel better because I know that I have someone to go and see him if I may be sad or if I have to tell to someone. I know that my father is here, so it's very cool.